गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज़ अश्विनी चंद्राते। आज मैं फिर से आपको सेकंड प्रैक्टिस ये सब्जेक्ट पढ़ाने वाली हूँ और आज का हमारा टॉपिक है करस्पॉन्डेंस विद मेंबर, टॉपिक नंबर 6। एज वी नो, शेयर होल्डर्स आर द ओनर्स, सो दे प्रोवाइड अ कैपिटल टू द कंपनी। सो इन रिलेशन टू वेट, द सेक्रेटरी हैज टू कम्युनिकेट विद द मेंबर्स रिगार्डिंग द डिसीजंस टू बी टेकन इन द अर्लियर फ्यूचर पीरियड। सो The secretary has to be very careful while writing a letter to the members. So let's see कि ऐसे कौन से precautions हमें लेने हैं, secretary को लेने हैं while corresponding with the members. First, the correct information. Secretary जो भी information provide कर रही है letter में, that should be true और true to the fact होना चाहिए। Misleading information नहीं होना चाहिए। नेक्स्ट, लूसिड लैंग्वेज। लूसिड लैंग्वेज मीन्स सिंपल सेंटेंसेस, सिंपल लैंग्वेज यूज होना चाहिए व्हाइल राइटिंग अ लेटर। सेक्रेटरी मस्ट यूज सिंपल वर्ड, सिंपल सेंटेंस सो एज टू कन्विंस द पर्सन हु इज रीडिंग द लेटर। नेक्स्ट, प्रॉम्प्ट रिस्पॉन्सेज। सेक्रेटरी शुड बी प्रॉम्प्ट व्हाइल रिप्लाइंग टू एवरी रिप्लाइज ऑफ द मेंबर व्हेन एवर इट रिसीव्स फ्रॉम इट्स मेंबर। नेक्स्ट इज द सीक्रेसी। While writing a letter, the secretary should keep in mind that whatever the information is between the member and the company should be kept in secrecy, that is confidential. Next, politeness. The secretary should use the polite nature, should show a sympathy, respect and mutual understanding. Next, legal matters. Whatever the legal matter is in there in the letter, providing to the member should be according to the Companies Act 2013 and with the latest amendments. So next is consideration. While writing a letter, the secretary should provide a due importance and consideration to the reader and consider the problems of the members. Next, whenever the company writes a letter, he should always keep in mind that whatever he is writing, he is providing the information, it represents the image of the company. Next is the circumstances under which the secretary has to enter into the correspondence with the members. Let's see what are they. First is allotment letter, issue of share certificate, execution of right issued, dividend mandate, refusal or transfer of shares, notice of loss of share certificate, letter of legal representative regarding transmission of the shares, regret letters, issue of bonus shares, letter for payment of dividend, approval of transfer of shares, notice and agenda of general meeting, replies to certain queries raised by the members. These are some of the letters whereby the secretary has to write to the members. There are certain circumstances too where the secretary writes and enters into correspondence with the member. The first one is a letter for the issue of share certificate. Whenever company allots the shares to the member, the company writes a letter of it as well as the share certificate attached to it. In relation to that only, the secretary writes a letter to the member. In the same way, secretary also writes the letter for the issue of bonus shares to the equity shareholders. Next, letter for the payment of dividend through ECS or through the dividend mandate. Next letter is of replying to the member on any complaint received by the member, maybe on the topic of flow rate of dividend or maybe any other reason. Thank you.